Give one another the benefit of the doubt. Explore your common interests. Never take a moment or experience for granted. And know that the potential for greatness is in each of you right now. Wishing you both nothing but content, friendship, and
what's
happening. Austin.
I promise to take you, Mekayla, to be my bride.
I promise to take you, Mekayla, to be my bride.
To hold and to cleave to.
To hold and to cleave to.
From this day forward, as long as we both shall live.
From this day forward, for as long as we both shall live. It's easy.
I promise to love you and you alone.
I promise to love you and you alone.
Sacrificially, as Jesus loves his bride.
Sacrificially, as Jesus loves his bride.
By his power and grace.
By his power and grace.
Through trials and difficulty.
Through trials and difficulty.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
And with this ring, I take you as my bride.
And with this ring, I take you as my bride.
Now, Mekayla go ahead and take Austin by the hand. And go ahead and repeat after me. I, Mekayla, promise to take you, Austin, to be my husband.
Promise to take you, Austin, to be my husband.
To hold and to cleave to. Whew.
To hold and to cleave to.
From this day forward, as long as we both shall live.
From this day forward.
For as long as we both shall live.
That's a tough one. That's right.
I promise to love you and you alone.
I promise to love you and you alone.
To submit to you.
To submit to you.
As the church unto Jesus Christ.
As the church unto Jesus Christ.
By his power and grace.
By his power and grace.
Through trials and difficulty.
Through trials and difficulty.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
And with this ring, I take you as my husband.
And with this ring, I take you as my husband.
Second thoughts now, right? All right, here we go.
Too late now.
Yeah, too late now.
And now it's my privilege, by the power that's vested in me by the state of Oregon, but much more by the power of the Lord Jesus Christ through his church, I now pronounce you man and wife. Austin, you may kiss your bride. Fashion shows that you put on when you're little.
There we go.
They're paying off. You look so beautiful. So beautiful. And when I was thinking about this speech, I would say, it just allowed me to reflect on the big picture of it is just really how much I've appreciated just being. You really made being a dad just fun and easy. And you truly take joy in your dad.
I just want you to know that I love you, Austin, and welcome to the family. And thank you so much to the Coopers for all their generosity in bringing this event together for us. Thank you.
Mekayla Wood. Not anymore. Here we go. stepping into the unknown, waving goodbye to all.